Babe. Babe. Are you sleeping? You hear that, right? It's not just me. So I'm not dreaming. Okay, good. Are we that loud? No, there's no way we're that loud. They're just like on an astronomical level of loudness. Yeah, I did hear that somewhere. You can't hear a sound in space, but really that just doesn't make any sense. Banking as well. They seriously have no shame. Oh my god. So, tell me again why we decided to vacation with your best friend and his really, really, really expressive and explicit girlfriend. I mean, no, that's not the same thing. I am respectful, expressive, yes, but respectfully expressive. I just feel like, why can't they just scream in each other's ear? You know what I mean? You catch my drift. That's what we do. I like, god damn it, put his hand over her mouth. Or put her hand over his mouth, like. Also what we do. I love how you do that. It's like toads, my fave. Oh my god, this is so funny. You know what? I'm gonna give it to them. Like, they've been at it for a while now. Over an hour, a while. Oh man, that's a long time. I know they have to be sore. Like, if they come out tomorrow and they're all sore, I'm like, that makes sense. You see what you get. Baby, I love it when you make me sore. Not necessarily the last time, though. I mean, I loved how it felt, but you gave me a bruise, and I had to explain to people, and like, no, it's a love bruise, not a, you know, it's awkward. Yeah, you can't really hide it when it's like fingerprints around your neck. Mm-mm. No bueno. I love you though. I agree. You should talk to your friend. I could talk to her, but I feel like I have already. And I feel like she's not getting the memo. I mean, it's vacation. You're supposed to have fun. Everybody has fun. We've been having fun. But God damn it, the walls are thin. You know? That's all I'm saying. So warm. Yeah, I know I'm always so cold, but so it's like the perfect balance, I swear. I swear. You think we were made for each other? Person that, like, when you cuddle me, I don't feel like suffocated or anything. I just feel at home. I do feel kind of suffocated under the covers, though. No. Stop it. I don't want to die. No, you're mean. You're gonna push me under the covers. Let me die? That's so mean. How to do that? You never do that? But you just did. How long you think they're gonna go for? 525,600 minutes. Dude, we should watch Red. I haven't seen Red in, like, ever. Make breakfast tomorrow. Just for us two, though. No, you know, I should be a fucking, like, I should be a total bitch. And I should be like, this is the quiet people breakfast. And it's like French toast and waffles and pancakes and eggs and all that shit. And then I should say, this is the no respect people breakfast. And then it's just Denny's. I like Denny's too, but, like, it's not top tier breakfast food. Yeah. I should have fucking Burger King, bro. Burger King. Yeah, just a tad. do you like about it so much? You like how hot she sounds? Well, you know what? I like how hot he sounds. How about that? Is that hurt your feelings? Because they're fine. I'm just kidding. No, baby, I'm just kidding. I love you. We're not gonna get any sleep. Not ever. We're just gonna be drowsy little. Love you. Fucking love you. We're gonna be so drowsy. Never have enough energy. I agree. I think we should use our non-energy and we should keep it right here. We could wait till they leave and we can like play bump bump. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.